And speaking of wildlife, Florida is currently dealing with a new growing problem, invasive iguanas.
Tonight, Miami Beach commissioners with a plan to tackle invasive iguanas in their city.
Wild iguanas are a nuisance that cause property damage, plumbing issues, and often leave behind massive trails of poop in public areas.
In Palm Beach County, the giant lizards are causing costly structural damage, even power outages.